The National Arena League released its schedule, slating the Sioux City Bandits to kick off the season at the Tyson in week one, taking on the Topeka Tropics. Sioux City's home games feature matchups against Topeka, Omaha, North Texas, Colorado, and Carolina. Those will take place during weeks 1, 4, 5, 10, and 12. The Bandits will be on the road at Topeka, Omaha, Colorado, North Texas, and Oklahoma. Those games, weeks 3, 6, 7, 9, and 13. The bye weeks for the Bandits, weeks 2, 8, and 11. Official dates have yet to be released.